to rumble. I know exactly what it needs. I hear a pizza calling.
One last thing though. Let's say you go out into the bush and you forget your S-hook. You haven't got any cordage. I don't know why that'd ever happen. There is something you can do. This tripod is held together by the sticks alone. They're not tied at all. They're not fixed by anything. They're just locked in. Here's my kettle. Exactly the same thing. So I could be doing myself out of a sale here, but maybe you don't need a 59PS hook. Maybe you can use nature itself and not need any fancy wires or power cords or natural cordage or withies or anything. You can just lock it up. So I'll give you a close up on how this works. So the first thing I'll do is remove the chain. And look, give you a close up of these sticks, look. Now the secret is this stick. This stick here has three stems coming off it. The other two sticks have got Y pieces. And that because of this back stick, which is what I call the locking stick, that's what holds everything together. Well, thanks for watching. I hope you've enjoyed the video. I hope you've learned something. You know, for me, it's always about experimenting and trying new ideas and seeing how things can be developed. And I can't say I've ever seen anybody use these before. It seems to work for me. As I said before, you know, in all honesty, I'm going to be carrying these now in my pack. I mean, this will fit anywhere. You haven't got to worry about, oh, it's bulky, it's heavy, it's in the way, or put this anywhere, doesn't matter, does it? No, put it in your pocket if you have to. But let's say I haven't got this. I haven't got an S hook. Could I improvise something else on my person to do the same job as an S hook? There's a thought. Let's have a look. Okay, so I'm going to say now that I haven't got the S hook on me, but I've got my car keys. So because I've used the other bits of wood that we got available, sticks already set up on the other tripods now, I'm just going to use these metal rods again. Again, it could be three sticks. So, all I've got is my car keys. So let's have a think. What can I use? Well, if I put one key through there, through the key ring, and the other key ring through there, and put my locking pole through the back, I don't believe it. I've got myself a tripod. So, let's get the kettle and the chain, hang it on the fire. Let's adjust the chain up so it's a bit higher up. Well, there you go. It's living proof, isn't it? You know? Look, there's my car keys. Just literally hook through two of the key rings on the car keys. And there's my kettle suspended off the ground. So basically this actually means that you can make exactly this without using an S-hook. Just two metal rings, two key rings, two links from a chain, just rounded. Two links from a chain, squash them into a vise and make two rings. This system works. We can't make this system any small, simpler, you know. Literally two key rings, you know, a 59 PS hook, whatever you want to use. But there's lots of ways of experimenting. Go out, you know, think for yourself, experiment, have a go, have some fun, and see what you can come up with. But for us, you know, one evening messing about, trying to design, you know, the ultimate tripod, and that's it. So take care, and I'll see you on the next video.
Oh, I'm gonna give me some of that. Oh, I'm gonna give me some. Oh, I'm gonna give me some of that. Oh, I'm gonna give me some. Oh, I'm gonna give me some of that. Oh.